Hello guys, welcome back to another FIFA 19 Ultimate Team video. So today is the Future Stars Challenges, which the players are in packs for about, I think, 7 days. So we've got two challenges here, one for a mega pack, which is a 35k pack, which is pretty decent. And the requirements for this is we need minimum 2 English players, players from one club maximum 4, players from the same league minimum 3, rare players 4, exactly gold, and team chemistry minimum 85. So basically what I've done is the two English players that I've used, I've actually ended up using quite a few, but yeah, I've gone with the Premier League theme more or less, using English players, and then the only player that's out of position is this guy. You can basically put any cam there, you could probably even stick an example of this guy, you know, obviously, but you need four rares, so I've used 4 rares, and the rest you just build a Premier League team around it. Obviously I've got chemistry, so that will probably take you down to about 83, so yeah, you could do with putting an actual right back or left back in there, but yeah, that's how to do this SBC, which I think we'll have a look at the pack for this in a minute. And the second one, we get a rare positional players, which I have no idea what that means, but I'm sure you can get an actual decent player from there. And exactly bronze all over, exactly 100 chemistry, players from the same league maximum 6, rare players minimum 3, which I have still not done yet, to be honest. I actually need to do that somehow. I need to fit in one more rare player. Do I have anybody from French League? Let's have a look. It's bronze. Oh yeah, it's exactly bronze, so he's not going to work there, is he? So I've got one rare here at the moment. So basically all you want to do is you want to get